Hey guys, how's it going? Krapane here. So after an amazing first night in Whispers of the Old Gods, I got a ton of clips, a ton of amazing experiences. I can't really say, can't really speak on like the balance of things, the details of things, but I can say one thing for absolute sure, for absolute certainty. The expansion provides some amazing experiences, especially at the time where people don't really know what they're doing, and I mostly wanted to share you guys this experience, the best ranked experience you were ever going to get playing Hearthstone. Today I want to highlight a lot of my first few adventures on rank ladder. I think these are among the first like 6 or 7 games I ever played in ranked in Whispers of the Old Gods, and I did so with a community-inspired, a chat-inspired Mage Yogg-Saron deck. People just really wanted to see how cool and how this card works in practice. There's been a lot of talk about it. I reviewed the card in the past in as much depth as I could, but it did not really prepare me for the reality of what happens when you play this card. So I hope you guys enjoy the clips to come. I hope you guys gain or lose, probably lose, some appreciation for Yogg-Saron, and do not miss these first few days of Whispers of the Old Gods. This is the best time to play Hearthstone. Check it out. Hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Okay, we got Paladin. Should I keep a Cabala's Tome? Let's try it. Try free as Yogg-Saron Mage. Well, that's kind of what this is. Wait, really? Secret? Okay. Mob. Yeah, Boar's kind of shitty, but okay. I'm gonna stream until my regular stream time, so that's another 11 and a half hours. Terran Medic looks pretty good right now. Oh, I do have to play something though, don't I? Let's see what the secret is. What the hell is that? It's like eye for an eye or sacred trial. Huh. Not what I expected. Oh yeah, no more Avenge. Oh man, it's gonna take me a while to actually play around all this stuff now. Okay, that's a little telling. Let's go with Fireball. Polymorph is probably gonna be a bit more useful later on. The 4/2 Divine Shield minions are so strong. Yep. Yeah, Avenge is the next Rammus card, that's right. Redemption returns C'Thun to full health. Interesting.
You want it? I got it.
Yeah. Sure, I guess. I have to spend a card though, right? Yeah, I do.
Fine, I'll want.
Okay. Waste the coin. Well, we have 9 cards. Based on what I'm seeing, I don't think this guy has any chance at all to win this game.
You want it? I got it.
Not sure. Let's go for another Nova. Unless I kill myself with Yogg. Good point. But I don't believe he can survive. Like, I'm just gonna freeze his board constantly. Interesting.
Reporting for duty.
Who's that for the adventure?
Fine, I'll heal.
The adventure! For betraying Cthune and not playing him, I'll get 3 pyroblasts in my face. Yeah, let's see.
Welcome to the Grand Tournament, champion.
It's pretty nice.
None may steal our souls.
Damn it.
Reporting for duty.
All right, he's gonna heal. Damn it. Flame strike? Nah, I like developing the board and freezing. The frost levels are definitely a really good call. They're very good in this deck. I think I just flame strike and go. Shatter face. No, I can't do that yet. I think now we have lethal. We have 12 damage from hand, 1 from ping. So yeah, we have 1 over lethal right now. I think that actually prevents lethal. The value, dude. The fucking value. We got a pyroblast, another boar, and another tome. I forgot to buy a GVG pack in remember of all the OP and crazy days. I didn't forget, I didn't really care too much about that.
Reporting for duty.
I will set up a pyro here. We might wait for Yogg. I mean, he's playing Lay on Hands, so.
The light purges.
Not bad. Yeah, he's still alive. Okay. Good, good. I think I'll just heal us now. His 18 is pretty far anyway, so. Live insect, yep, yep.
Follow the rules.
It's not too bad. Probably can't take that damage, I just don't know if I want to. I don't know if I want to draw right now. I'm at 9 cards, so Cabalists won't work.
Observe and reflect.
That gives me a lot of breathing room, but I still don't know what to do then. Let's just find some random 3-drop we can play. Another boar. Fine. I can prevent some damage here. It's another spell. The secret, I think, is Sacred Trial. Hammer. Okay.
Reporting for duty.
If you play Cthune and your opponent has Mirror Entity summons its chain after your Cthune fires its missiles. Really? That doesn't seem right.
Take your medicine.
Plus 10. Pretty good. I think I'll go for a freeze. Yeah, I don't think Cthune works its battle cry off the Mirror Entity, but I don't know, it's a very weird card, and it's a new expansion, so it would not surprise me if it did actually work that way. Temporarily.
Reporting for duty.
We'll mill one, but I guess it's fine. So we drew Yogg. Do you have any healing left? We have a Farseer and a Refreshment Bender. It's pretty decent.
None may steal our secrets.
My hand is full. It's kinda bad. We have two polymorphs. Let's just empty out our hand a little bit here. We are actually getting pretty low here. Maybe I should put in ice barriers.
Put your faith in the light. Reporting for duty.
I'm almost out of cards.
Okay, so the last card is Refreshment Vendor. I don't know if I'll play that, or I might just go with the Yogg-Saron. Interesting. Okay. Someone died. Uh-oh. Okay, that's good. That's good news. That's good. Oh, no! Okay, I'm not dead. I'm not dead. Not dead. Oh.
No! What the fuck?
Okay, no. Kill him and it's a tie, right? Double sprint? What? I warned myself about this card, you know. Alright. Let's try the priest action. Oh, wait. Import from last game. Okay. Looks good. Just put Emperor. Yeah, Emperor would probably be pretty decent here. I have too much card draw. Yeah. Oh boy. This is either gonna be sad or a very embarrassing loss. Ice block would not have helped me there. Fucking double sprint. Bully. Yogg-Saron, 10 mana, draw 8 cards. Yeah.
Is someone injured? We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Okay. Croc Priest. Well, we are a pretty shitty rank, but that's kind of where we want to be to actually play some of these fun decks right now. So that's not, it's not too big of a deal. Well, we got Yogg. That's fun. I think I'll go with the polymorph here. Alright guys, looks like this deck might be pretty good against basic priest decks. Seems good. This priest is probably an EU player. Yeah, probably. Poor Europeans can't play the expansion right now. You wish you too could double sprint yourself in a fatigued situation with Yogg-Saron. You only dream of it. Yeah, we'll go to 9 cards with this. Came.
Is someone injured?
Oh crap. Got counterspell, but not much else right now. Well, if the Azure Drake survives, we should be good. Use Blizzard instead of Flamestrike. You kinda need that big punch, though. It's difficult to really say that's the best way to handle it. How to beat Yogg decks. Let them play everything. Yeah. Okay, that's still okay. That's still okay there. Ooh, we got three now. I think I'll just heal. I was thinking about doing like Polymorph Boar and then Arcane Explosion, but it's not really worth it. Yogg next. Oh no, we're going to Fatigue again, and then we're playing Yogg. That's how we're gonna handle it.
You want it? I got it.
Fine. Yogg is worse than Fatigue. Alright, maybe we'll get close to Fatigue and then play Yogg. Okay, he's gonna concede. He might. How many spells do we have? Like, how many spells have we cast? I need, like, a spell counter. About 10. That's not anywhere near enough, man. Well. Fine, how bad could it be? I have a weapon, I guess. Well, that's a pretty bad start. Oh! I can't attack with it, though. No. Aw, come on! Okay. Oh, it's the claw.
What?! That fucking sucked!
For Azeroth, we learned the attack sound of Khadgar. God, we might actually lose this guy. Alright, well, we should have enough cards to do plays like these. Okay, this is good, this is good. So we can Cabala's Tome here. It's not bad. I don't know if I want to just, like, go for it here. Okay. I think we can win this, despite Yogg-Saron being less than great. Tempo Priest. Yeah. Alright, let's start, I guess. If he clears my board and hero powers, we can kill him with Fireball, Fireball, Arcane Missiles. We can win a game against a basic priest deck. Be pretty good.
I'm not ready.
Damn. That's a 50-50 lethal now. I probably should try to get a situation more favorable than that. Okay, so let's say I have Flamestrike and Arcane Missile's hero power. I could get him to 10. I think that's good. I have 2 Flamestrikes anyway. Very tryhard indeed. Oh yeah, dude. Fucking videos went up. Oh, we got him! We win, boys. Yogg-Saron. Best deck ever. Let's play a few more, but I have a sneaky suspicion that this deck might not be all that. Alright. Golden. Oh yeah. Oh, so if I play a golden Yogg-Saron, it would have much better RNG, is that the idea? I don't know about that, man. I don't know about that.
Bathe in flame.
Yes? Okay. We're really far from killing him, so let's just start smacking down the minions. Oh. Damn, that was pretty good. Fandral boys.
Another knight on the prowl.
Yeah, seems like it. Alright, so he's playing a deck around the Druid Legendary, so we really, really need to kill the Druid Legendary when we see it. That's basically the game, right? I don't think there's anything past that. Okay. Why no Sorcerer Apprentice? Because this deck has a lot of spells, but it's not a deck that plays a lot of spells all at once. And that's a pretty big distinction. Aggro decks are way worse than ever in this expansion. Well, I haven't faced any yet, so let's see if that's actually the case. You think I should use Forgotten Torch? It's not bad, not a bad option, but I don't know.
Behold the rage of the Firelands.
That's a bit of a problem. I can't actually kill that right now. And it's gone.
Spectacular. The Ancient One calls.
He has C'Thun as well. Okay.
You want it? I got it.
Chain Novas is a pretty big deal with this deck, so let's try that. I don't want a Nova here, because I'm a bit away from wanting to clear a board like that. I'll need to play more stuff first. Okay. It's fine.
Bathe in flame.
That's a really easy flame strike, but I think I'm gonna hold off on it. Okay, so if I do Frost Nova, I'm at 9 cards. If I do Frost Nova, I can't play Cabalist Tome. Maybe I should just flame strike. No, I need a Nova before I flame strike. I could just Frost Nova and then heal. That's pretty good. Let's do that. Golden Deathwing, is that right? Starfire, interesting. Okay, I can do it here. That's pretty nice. Okay. That's not too bad. We can spell damage. Okay, so we bought a lot of time with those Frost Novas. Yeah, it's not too bad, not too bad. War.
Fine, I'll heal.
Okay. Yeah, we can drop that with Flame Lance next turn. I mean, the idea of the deck is we control the game, just stall it out. In the process, we burn a ton of spells, and hopefully Yogg-Saron delivers. Has he delivered yet? Not even close, but that's the idea.
Fine, I'll win.
We got 10 spells. Okay. If he plays C'Thun, I don't really know how to deal with it. That's a little bit of a problem. It's kind of bad.
You want it? I got it.
Just keep controlling. Yeah, we got a swipe, but that's fine. Just nothing too big here, and we'll be just fine.
Where shall I strike?
I'll try to do a Nova again.
Fine, I'll heal.
Alright, we'll try to set up another flame strike. 14 spells. Okay. Alright. You want me to make a renounced darkness deck? I could do that. Try out Bolster Warrior with Sogoth. Got a pretty big boost. Maybe we'll do that. Wild. We are doing a pretty good job of controlling him. I mean, even if he has Yogg, that's kind of fine. Or, C'Thun, I mean. We got a Torch and a Blast. Let's go with Torch. Okay, okay. Not too bad. 17 spells. I promise I won't kill him without playing Yogg first. Okay. This is my oath to you guys. I think I'll just let that die.
Fine, I'll win.
I think he's gonna concede. Play C'Thun here. If he plays C'Thun, I'm gonna burn a ton of cards. I think it's gonna be fair if he plays C'Thun. Why not Flame Waker? Because we wanna win with C'Thun, man! You're missing it! Okay? See, this card, we wanna give him the opportunity he deserves. Do you think you'll concede if I do this? Okay. Please don't concede. Please don't concede.
Spectacular. The Ancient One calls.
You have
already. Oh, you can buff C'Thun when he's dead. Okay. Yeah, I missed the spell there, but that's fine. That's fine. Alright. Why can I play that? Oh, I got Innervate. Okay. Wait, what? Okay, that's good. Oh, that's good. Nope. What's he got? Feral Rage. What did I get? Equality? Oh, but I get three of those. That's fine. Curse of Rafam. That's fine. Innervate. That's good. Cleave. Nope. Okay. Please not on Yogg. Oh. Okay. Oh, that's fine. Shadow Form. Sure. Nova. Counterspell. Not on my face! Okay. Beneath the grounds. Well, that's pretty good right now. Thought Steal. Well, Okay. So this is shadow-formed rainbow Khadgar. Okay, alright. That was decent. Yeah, I think we'll be fine.
Well played.
Well, the counter spell doesn't work so well because it's just going to counter a card that just doesn't work. Okay, snipe. Oh, wrecked! Alright, what can we get here? What happens if we play this but don't have C'Thun? Does it pretend that we have C'Thun? Damn, no pretending. Yeah, let's just gain 8 armor. Oh yeah, give me that. It's been a pretty educational game here. Oh, damn it. I mean, can this guy really win right now? His last card is an ambusher, right? So this is the last card in his deck. What could that be? Deathwing? Actually, that would be pretty bad. Oh, it's no Deathwing. We did it, boys. C'Thun Mage is real. Or that other guy. Yogmage. Oh, man. Shaman. Okay, so this is the shit you guys were warning me about, right? This deck is scary. And let's see just how scary it is.
Greetings, friend.
You quit your job for me? That doesn't sound like a great idea. Make a rogue deck with a minion that copies 1/1, use it on Brand to make C'Thun proc twice. I try to make a very similar deck with that idea in mind. And it kind of failed horribly. Wait, what the hell? Did he just... What? He coined a Farsight. Alright. Alright, Yogg has been drawn. Coining a Farsight, that is a bit weird. Alright, let's just try to remove stuff constantly. Because that card is a little bit scary. Usually you'd play this Prophet if you are playing an Evolve deck. I'm not really planning on playing Arena too soon. I mostly want to explore all the crazy cards and Constructed. Arena's going to be awesome, but it's much more interesting to me right now to actually learn about all the new cards. I have not tried the Evolve Shaman deck yet. What is this guy playing? I don't understand. I think he is playing Evolve Shenanigans. Yogg Shaman? Oh god. Malagos? Okay, well, let's try to pick up a counterspell or an ice block then. Okay. Oh boy. We have a problem. Okay, Flame Strike clears, but we don't have Flame Strike right now. Okay, fine. He's gonna evolve his board now. That could be a bit bad. That's bad. Did not get what I wanted. came. Okay. That's manageable, I believe. Oh man, one off. I don't think I can do that. Okay, I think that was a good play. Oh boy. Oh!
That was a mistake.
Yes! Flame strike clear, boys! Oh, dude. Forget flame strike. Let's just get him clear. Nah, he could have evolved. That could be really bad. Let's not be greedy here. Alright. We're doing good now. Oh, now we got the spell damage. Everything's been offset just a little bit. Should I heal? I can't really play anything else. And I get an effigy play this way, so let's just do that. Dragon Warrior deck using Deathwing. I can try doing that. Rani wants me to use the Deathwing that she opened. Mm-hmm. Okay, I guess. Yeah, we'll just freeze his face. We kind of have to play spells anyway, so it's not really a big deal to waste a Frostbolt there. We have Frost Nova, Polymorph, Flamelance, Flamestrike, so like, we're not really going to be at a shortage of removals. It's going to evolve here. Whoa, that's a cool effect. Oh no, Lorewalker!
That was a mistake.
Oh. I just free roll that spell. Okay. Yeah, we could do that. Should I flame strike? I'm thinking it might be better to Nova this. Let's do a Nova. More spells. Yeah, don't worry. We're gonna get more spells before we burn him. It's gonna evolve again. No. No more evolutions. Let's just flame strike. I just hope he doesn't concede. Oh, we have lethal! If I could... You got this, bro. Oh, apparently he didn't get it. Nobody died. Okay. But come on. What?! Oh, come on! What is that?! I did zero damage. Cleared my own board. This is so bad. What?! Okay. I guess we'll just kill him. Yeah. You got another Ravenholt? Wow. I mean, this might be a pretty good deck, just without Yogg-Saron. The rest of the deck is carrying Yogg-Saron right now.
Fine, I'll heal.
I don't like the card differential, but I think he's playing a Yogg deck as well. You're gonna get a crappy effigy here. That's not too bad. Whoa! Okay, that's not bad. Okay. Let's get something here. Should do.
The battle! The battle! Draw!
He speaks. First time Yogg gets to attack this game. Oh, I mean, out of all the games in this game. I played a block because he's obviously playing a Yogg deck as well.
Wanted, dead or alive.
Really? He got two Forbidden Flames from Nefarian. I wouldn't mind another spell, so let's do it this way. Oh, I should have healed first. No, I probably should not have. I'm probably gonna need that minion. Sap Yogg ruined. That's fine. Get effigy. Effigy's not too bad. Oh, I'm happy with that. Anytime he's drawn is good for me. Oh, damn, the torches. That makes such a big difference here.
I'm out of cards.
That's bad. Those ice barriers are pretty good. Nah, we didn't have lethal. Plus he's got ice block. We just need him to drop his own Yogg-Saron. And then he's gonna die. Because it's gonna kill him, probably. I have some experience with this. Oh, that's kind of bad.
Two heroes enter. One leaves.
Okay. We can trigger block. Don't I have vaporize? I have vaporize, right? No, I have ice block. So that's 21. Should I try to trigger block? Yeah, the tracking really screwed me over. I think I probably should not. He obviously has ice block, guys. Dude, can I really stay alive very long? I don't think I can. I think I have to go for it. All right. Nope. Good luck with that. Knew it! RIP! Holy wrath! I knew I had lethal, guys. Yogg-Saron lethal. His Yogg-Saron, of course. Oh, this is so ridiculous.